between heat and thermal energy. Is that thermal energy is not in the process of being transferred. It is not in transit, but remains as part of the internal energy of the system. Heat, on the other hand, is energy in transit, i.e. energy in the process of being transferred from a hotter system.